I just hope I can help.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
I just hope I can help.
You leave me no choice!
Everything you've heard? Completely true. How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Hello, mute button. I found you. Turn you off. I didn't know that it wasn't on. Jesus. Oops. What's up, chat? How are you guys doing? I just moved a little while ago. It's like the night before last. Now living with Nevermore. It's going pretty good. I have a... Hey, what's up, Nathan? I have an interview again Monday or Tuesday with Best Buy. I was working for Geek Squad in Rockwall, and now I'll be working in Fort Worth, hopefully, as Geek Squad agent. They weren't able to transfer me because I was an occasional, but hopefully this works out well. Thanks, Nathan. Thanks. Have you played Inquisition yet?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
Not bad. I'm gonna remain silent.
Explain this.
I can't. What do you mean you can't?
I have it. It's really, really good.
That is, or how it
I've been watching
there.
It here and there online, but I really haven't like gotten into it. This is my first playthrough, so kind of excited. What now?
So what happens now? Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember.
I actually go turn off my dishwasher here. Hold on.
A woman? A woman? She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
I'm playing from the PS4.
It will be easier to show you.
I did not beat the game yet, but I managed to complete every single side quest. Badass. I bet that took you a while. How many hours do you play a day? Sounds like vicious. I was thinking about being a Qunari, but like, I wasn't sure about that. They have like the 10% resistance to physical damage, I think.
It's a massive rift into the world.
100 hours.
That grows
fucking A, dog. Who has 100 hours?
It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused
when did you
by
start
the explosion
playing?
At the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world.
Ouch. Her fucking blush is intense.
Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
Hey Ace, what's up?
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead.
What are you up to, Ace?
We lash out like the sky.
I stopped before doing the full mission because I wanted to go through it and beat it on the hardest difficulty, so I guess I'll be doing that again. Nice!
There will be
spaghetti? Ugh, I hate spaghetti. I don't know why, the noodles freak me out.
Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
think it'd be obvious to her by now. She's going to the rift. Duh.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Get out of my way. PS4. I'm over at Nevers. Aww. Nevermore brought me ice cream home. What a sweetheart. 2 pints.
The pulses are coming fast.
Even though I'm lactose intolerant. Means I get gassy.
The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face. How did I survive?
Since I just moved, I haven't had a chance to set up my green screen or anything like that, and I don't even know where I'm gonna put it.
Then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift.
Not a lot of space. To set it up really. Luckily I didn't hit my head on anything. Damn. I should be on the Xbox One so we can play multiplayer. Perhaps later, in the near future, we can get an Xbox One.
Stay behind me.
That'll be a while, though. Ice cream is pretty goddamn good. Fuck no. Fine.
Alright. Have it your way.
Wait. I cannot protect you.
She's like a woman to be indecisive.
And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
A says, hey. He waves.
I should remember you did not attempt to run.
Get the munchies away from me. I'm gonna end up eating all your
Take
ships.
These potions.
Here.
Maker knows what we will face. Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
But they're flaming hot Cheeto stuff. I couldn't resist. Alright.
There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
It's a guy. Bye-bye. I kept running into the wall. Gotta take a selfie in the game, huh? While I'm broadcasting, you're so silly. What's going on Twitter? I wasn't even looking at the camera. I was walking into a wall, so I looked at the game again. And you can use this table whenever you go to stream in a little bit. I'll host you. Too bad you can't be live when I go to host you. Ew. Oh. Are you doing something illegal? No, I'm not doing anything illegal.
No.
Those things we don't talk about. Maybe in this state. It isn't Texas, because Texas hates everything. I heard that Governor Rick Perry was making a move on that, but I heard it from an older coworker. We were discussing some guy who lost his keys, and I was like, that guy looks like a stoner. He was like, have you seen my keys? I think I left them on the counter over here. It's like, yeah, you should be a little more responsible with those.
Ah! They're falling from the breach!
It's over there. Nothing important. Rocks, they're getting in my way. What are you laughing at? Fine, laugh at Twitter. You laughed at yourself on Twitter. That's fine. Oh, who's the bigger stalker or whatever? No, that would be me. Ace, you're a stoner? I'm not gonna confirm or deny that I like you saying that on my stream, you know, but keep that on the DL, man. I wouldn't be like, hey man, I use drugs. But very occasionally. Very occasionally. You mean not occasionally, or just very occasionally just sounds like frequently, you know?
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fight.
It's legal for you in your state?
Who's fighting? You'll see soon.
Right on.
We must
okay.
help them.
No, I'm not gonna cross the burning bridge. Oh look, it's Bianca and the elf dude. Did you hit anything? Look at that sexy Bianca. Hi, just randomly grab my hand, alright? Why don't you?
Did
you see my character?
The credit is yours.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand.
Medical card.
I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was
nice.
Correct.
Meaning it
I mean, does it help with your anxiety?
The breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the
I'd
key
assume
to
it would.
Salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
He means balls deep.
Varric Tethys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
Our characters look very similar.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Why is she gonna say it like that?
Isn't she?
She's not very sure of herself.
You named your crossbow Bianca.
Of course.
I knew that.
And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
My name is Solus, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage.
Check Twitter.
Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine
never
any
to
mage
end.
Having such power.
Understood.
How you?
We must get
An
to
SU?
The forward camp quickly.
Oh, and show you.
Well.
Why is it not all the way over? Oh, show
Bianca
you.
Redecided.
Oh.
The show then when you see it.
My bird.
Yeah.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Okay, loot over here. Negative. That sick jump. She's like, ugh. So Nathan, you say you live 4 hours away from Fort Worth? Where is that exactly?
Demon's head. Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
I guess those guys are all taken care of then. No wine for a while though. But it does help me. I'm across the country.
So,
what side of the country?
Are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
Like,
that'll get you every time.
Hey, Ace, what is it we're looking for?
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
His character.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Oh, is
use
that? That. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Lock onto him. We'll do that. In Michigan. Isn't that like way, way north? Oh, hey! What's up, Grundig? Thanks for the host. Why can't I back out of this menu? I'm going to spin. And the state looks like a mitten. And thank you, Nevermore, for the host as well. I really appreciate that, even though you're sitting right next to me, you're a sweetheart. Oh, you're hosting me for one viewer.
Yep. I got a lurker. Anyway, what?
Did you go stir the beans, baby?
I did.
Stir them again. You gotta stay on top of it.
Stay on top of it.
Tactics.
How do you work from home?
Beans! What's all this?
Rift is gone! Open the gate!
Open the gate!
We are clear for the moment. Well
done.
Do
everything around here?
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Jump on table, that's why. Bam!
Ah, here they come.
Just like. You he has it. To stay on top of you.
Chancellor
lewd.
Roderick.
We like it, lewd. Hell yeah, we do.
As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk. A
hope all you lurkers out there are having a good day, night, morning, wherever you are.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing
nor
the
what
breach
he says.
A pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place!
Oh, please.
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
I did Fun Grundig, what's up? I don't know why I called you Fun Grundig, but you are fun. Yeah, I got the host Grundig. Who are you gonna fuck in the
How
game?
Do you think we should proceed?
I don't even know. Let me take the mountain path.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
I cannot hear anything. Chat only.
Liliana,
so is the
bring
game
everyone
muted?
Everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
Well, let me check
that. On
your
head be the consequences, Seeker.
Well, I guess not. Maybe he's turned his volume down or something. She didn't say hey. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Of course, why I said that. They're doves. Der. Ooh, ladders! Let's play ladders. Let's play chutes and ladders. I mean, can't climb. You baldy, get up there. You with the staff. Climb that ladder.
The tunnel should be just
and
ahead.
This one too.
The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this?
Can we get an upskirt? Mine? Negative.
Part of a mining complex.
Bit off kilt. Whatever.
These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere,
along with whatever has detained them.
Climb that ladder, Grunt.
Soon enough.
Are you a girl character, Ace? Of course he is! I don't know if I can play Fibbish, man. I don't have the money to put towards that right now. You're playing Dungeons and Dragons? Nice. I mean, you said about it being browser-based. Like, how does that work? Erpskirt noobs. Cool, cool. I'm sure Dove shaves. we'll leave that out of that chat there. Hold on.
One down.
How many more to go? She can't count, that's why. Is there anything to loot in here? What are you looking for? Why are you reloading chat?
Now you know your stream configuration quality's good.
No, it's fine. ITK.
You're supposed to check it.
You're supposed to check it.
You're supposed to check it.
You have availability in my dashboard, Mr. Mod. Whoa, Nor. Go in. Loot! The gigantic chest! Loot. Loot, 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 loot. Loot. Get it. Light that bitch. This grill again.
Good job.
I know, I forgot to chroma key it. Sherry. Do I really sound like that? Holy crap, turn me down.
I sound weird. Like so weird.
You don't have to pay attention for anything for Fibbage since I own it. I can hear your audio now. Yay! Audio hype! Locking on makes it so much more easier. Thank you, Nevermore. Woohoo! Is she a George Foreman? On it. That's because we were worried about it. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta figure that out so we can play.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others.
She's a hot girl. Libby Q.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Taking a day off Chrono Trigger. Such blasphemy, much rage. Oh, what's up, Digi? I haven't set up my new stream yet. I actually just moved in with Never. So we will see about setting that up. Maybe like Monday, Tuesday, something like that. I missed a chance to loot something. I'm running slower. You guys got that right. Thing's dead. So dead.
Lady Cassandra!
Lieutenant! You're alive!
Just barely.
It was frozen. Take that, Baldy. You're supposed to like pat them dry and then grill them, like grease them or whatever.
Concealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Well,
let's hope it works on the big one.
I know, I read the box, thank you. I read stuff like that, I read instructions.
Arrived, Lady Cassandra.
Except when it comes to game, and then I'm like, fuck those instructions. Figure this out
thank
by myself.
Prisoner, Lieutenant.
No, like in the tutorial, I'm like, fuck those tutorials.
The prisoner? Then you...
No time for talk, let's
we
get
have
to
business.
Get
to the breach, and quickly. To the breach?
Boxers!
The way into
don't
the
need jeans.
Is clear for the moment.
I could be naked. Go, people don't even know.
At once.
I'm not naked.
Move.
I'm wrapped in a blanket and I have panties and a shirt on.
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before
I could
that
be naked
changes.
Though. I could be, but I'm not. It's too cold for that shit. I ate your jeans.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
I'd say it tasted like ass. Whoa, I didn't mean to jump! Supposed to take the fucking ladder! Holy fuck. Oh, no, no. I'm gonna die just fucking falling off the damn ledge. Did she doves? Oh look, I went invisible. How do I use this? No. Ah. Haha, you didn't see me take that. You totally did.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
Hey, Suna, how was your stream?
It is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
There's nothing
you
could do.
How this happened once the immediate danger is passed.
I think he's pretty salty about it, actually. Not pretty salty. A little salty. It was low sodium salt.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
We are right
that
on top of that thing.
You walked out of the Fade.
Right, it's on top of us.
Found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Let's be honest. Let's be honest. It's our little secret. I'm just kidding. Loot. No, he brought me ice cream. I get off just like the ice cream. I'm just kidding. Maybe like half an hour. An hour. Half an hour. An hour? I keep shaving? Alright. But that ice cream though. You're here.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
But she doesn't.
No.
Oh.
This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Well then, come on, guys, let's go.
Now is the hour of our victory.
Hey, buddy.
Bring forth the sacrifice.
What's up? Your voice is kind of scary.
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Ferrick.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil.
That was a long way down. She just jumps.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Am I the sacrifice?
Someone, help!
All I never has is my series and PS4. Psh, he's got more than that. He's got dinner on the stove that I asked him to stir.
What's going on here?
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run where you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
You were there! Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
Is she dead?
I don't remember.
Don't answer that, guys. Don't answer that.
What happened here? The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
His lips are really pink.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Damage.
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
Whoa, come on, him. Maybe I should have gone with Mage. Faster.
Through the rift.
Earn a trophy for what? Better take a potion. Now! What are you waiting for? I thought that was me. I was like, what happened to my hair? Baldy over there. Get to the chopper! Do it now!
I didn't know you were awake, but I swear.
What the fuck am I dressed in?
Don't worry about it. I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened.
Oh, I just realized that was a chick.
At once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Elf fruit? They're mocking me. Oh, read. Can't I read? I don't care what that says. Talk about me. Man, get out of my way. I'll talk to this guy real fast.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
We'll see who seeks who. Call her a Seeker. Forget. It's been a while since I played Dragon Age. I didn't like the second one, it kinda sucked. The limited maps, I mean, don't get me wrong, the storyline was alright, I guess, but the playthrough was just kinda. After repetitive amounts of like reuses on the maps. It got old fast.
Still a lot of rifts left all over. Little crap.
What's all this? Don't talk to me. We're gonna character record and bring this for a little up. Oh, yes, I enable them. So, doing dubs, sit next to you playing your PS4. What ya doing? Some stilettos on her. Well, not those kind of stilettos. Oh, damn. Okay. Look around before we go see her. Excuse me, coming through. I guess I'm not. You guys, let me out! Oh gosh, I'm stuck. How do I get in there anyways? What's up, Kirky? I haven't seen you in a while! I'm stuck though. Let me out. That's fucked up. Yeah, it's fucked up. It's just what's blocking me. Can I do a reload?
Oh, save.
Huh? Start save.
Yeah, you haven't done that yet.
It It's importante. I still be like stuck there.
I load.
That one.
They're the most recent one, yeah.
Oh, thank you, Corky. I'm stuck. I'll do this. Because doves complicates things. It has nothing to do with being a girl. Why'd you fuck?
Man, really?
I know, right? Chichi doves. Let's go back 5 minutes. If I'm still stuck there, I swear to stream. Alright, we're good. Thank you guys for the retweet. My number one lady. Thank you, Quirky. I don't know if you can hear me. Never would you thank her? Fez to find the glitch. I couldn't talk to that guy first.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
The thing didn't pop up. I guess I'm rushing it.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
What's my rating? If I had to guess, maybe around an 8. I really haven't gotten that far into it to really give it a good rating. Or a decent rating from my perspective. But what's up, zombie? How are you? I hope not dead. Okay, that was pretty lame, sorry. That's all I had. Ooh, someone took a diary. Ah, I guess that was me. Controls feel good. I'm not really a PS4 fan. I like the controls on any kind of PS. I'm used to an Xbox, so it's a little different for me. But yeah, they're doable.
Yeah. Not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra.
PS4 better than Xbox One controller? Hell no! I like the Xbox controller. I mean, the PS1 controller is a little different, but it's bigger and I'm used to it. I'm big, really, really big hands. Big, big hands. The study of the fate is an old, is as old as humankind. And have dreamed, walked twisting paths, catching a glimpse of the city and its heart. Always as close as our own thoughts. Speed Ruth, the rest of us, blah blah blah. Gold, lyrium, human slaves. Yeah, that about wraps it up. Something about belonging to powerful spirits. PandaPox, what's up? Xbox all the way? What's up? So I'm both in a PS4 seems better. Really? I don't know, man. I've got huge ass hands. There's so much stuff to read. Or like something, a quest or something. I have to like read all this stuff or... I have to? Good, because I'm not very... Yeah, okay. Well, that's what I'm asking. If there's experience involved with reading. There is? There is. You can talk louder. Dove has huge hands. CC. More loot! The delay on them is bad enough. One stump sticks are loose. I wonder if you could use like an Xbox 360 USB controller. Is that backwards compatible?
Nope.
Native?
Negative.
What? That's no bueno. Nah. Just made sure everybody could hear that. Ha. Excuse me coming in. Not even knocking. Oh, damn, there's no naked people in here. I'm actually not reading all that. Something about the Ferelden's, the Drosta, whatever her name is. Something, sister, what's her face? Nope. I was an Xbox 360 fan. I wish Xbox One didn't fail so hard. It did. So they call it the Netflix box? The Flix box? What do they call it? They didn't fail. Check sales.
Jane Hur,
Netflix One. Yeah, the Netflix One. My bad.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
Let me guess. You need my help.
You have done plenty. Your actions will be taken into account by the new divine.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
$200 price cut.
Someone was behind the explosion at the conclave.
True.
So true. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The divine called to her for help.
So her survival? That thing on her hand.
They won Black Friday sales. Woo!
Providence. The Maker sent her.
I avoid Black Friday. So hard. Are you serious?
You realize I'm an elf. A Dalish elf. I have not forgotten. No matter what you are or what you believe. You are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
Ah.
The breach remains.
Yes, you trust me.
And your mark is still our only
Weird.
Hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this
and
is.
And we throw it on the table.
A writ from the divine.
On the ground.
Granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach,
fart
we will find
Thumb
those
down.
Responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Walk away.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers.
There's a lot of female main characters
and now,
here.
No Chantry support.
Right off the bat.
But we have no choice. We must act now. With you at our side.
This is rather strange.
When I woke up, I certainly didn't picture this outcome.
Neither did we.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Putting your hand out to shake it? I see. PS4 isn't all that great either, though sadly. Spores. Game system is a game system. Is a game system. Better exclusive in my opinion? Yeah. A lot more games seems to be released on the PS4 than there are otherwise. Ravens! More blue screens than I want to see. And at 60 frames per second? 1080p? Yes. Exactly. Thank you. Destiny, but that was Bungie's doing. I don't know, I'm not a big Destiny fan, I never got into it. Man, is everyone like a female or just got like very feminine faces? Shit. Timing much? Blech. Set the flag. No way. Really? Now's the intro? I didn't already know I was playing Dragon Age Inquisition. That wasn't even epic. Welcome to the intro.
Anyone calls you knife here, come to me. Oh, you're her. Thryn. Inquisition quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions,
I see an upgrade in the future. What? This isn't Call of Duty? I know, man.
What do you do here?
I make sure the Inquisition troops have food in their bellies and iron in their hands. Both are important. Lots of people expecting us to be heroes, marching all day to fight the demons. Turns out heroes need to dig latrines just like everyone else.
Goodbye.
Farewell. Make a go with you.
Really? A new Xbox? Damn. They should give them away for free, seeing as people fucking spend all their damn money on the Xbox One. What's this gonna be called? Xbox 2? Alright, well guys, I need to finish cooking dinner, so I'm gonna turn this over to Nevermore. And even though he's not on yet, he will be on in the next 5 minutes. If you guys wanna raid him and sit tight in the chat just for a few minutes, feel free to. If not, thank you for coming by. I appreciate you all hanging around. And if you haven't already hit that follow button, you can do that now if you want to check me out in the future.
Yet.